What a joy life is, and it's a joy to speak with you today, and I pray that you're having a God-blessed day. One of the things that you should pray for is divine ideas to come inside of your mind, creativity to take over. There are many times that we have dry times that we just don't know what to do. We don't know what to say. We don't know the next step to take in our journey. Here's what it says in our Bible. This is Job 32, verse 8. There is a spirit in a human, and the inspiration of the Almighty. The inspiration of the Almighty. That's what we need to pray for. It is like having a new mind in your mind. Higher ideas, the wisdom from above in your mind. And it says, giveth them understanding. Now, let me say that again. There is a spirit in a human. There is a spirit in you. And the inspiration of the Almighty giveth you understanding. I pray this week that you are creative. I pray that you're inspired, not with your own creativity, but God's. And that it is something that is infilling every aspect of your mind. I pray that you have a continuous supply of fresh, original, imaginative, divine ideas. Most people don't. Most people live their whole lives in secondary thought, thinking thoughts that others have thought. And maybe it works for them, maybe it doesn't. I pray that you have original thought inside of you. I pray that you have an imaginative mind filled with God's divine ideas. Creativity and inspiration benefit every aspect, every area of your life, and the people that are associated with your life. A definition for the word create is this: to produce through imaginative skill. Well, I believe that the skills of the imagination are God-given gifts and talents. What new form, what new activity, new experience do you desire? Well, I pray that these ideas are awaiting your recognition and awaiting your use. Divine ideas, not just stagnant divine ideas, but divine ideas with power and might to accomplish great things. I pray that you open yourself to the flow of divine ideas by removing the blinders of fear that limits our vision. Sometimes we have thoughts in our human mind that immobilize us in our feelings and in our action with an inability of doubt. Through the action of the creative spirit of God within you, I pray that you can do and be all that you long to do and be. And I pray that it begins this week of this brand new time of 2015. As you keep your mind and your heart open and receptive to inspiration, a fresh supply, a continuous supply of original, creative, divine ideas flows through you. As you use them, you are quickened and inspired to new heights of accomplishment. I wish you the best, my friend, and with God, you have the best with you all the time, continuously.